USA stand on that body pass, please contact me.
SAS Business makes sure that any small device, such as mobile phones and tablets, are stored safely to ensure that they do not fall into the seat mechanism where they may be damaged. And if you lose your electronic device,
there will be performed a number of documentations of the air quality and level of noise in the cabin. A certain documentation of the work environment for cabin crew will also be performed. Possible photographs will only be taken towards us and the crew. The documentation will later only be used internal within SAS. And of course, we do thank you for joining us on this flight to Washington. Thank you.
gentlemen, from the flight deck, more or less started the approach towards Washington Dulles International. Expected to be on the ground in approximately 45 minutes. So I will turn on the seatbelt sign in approximately 25 minutes. The latest weather report we have from the Washington area, it's broken air, broken clouds. Temperature right now is in the higher 40s. And the winds from the southeast. I'd also like to take the opportunity to thank you for flying with us. Hope you have enjoyed this flight and you will have a nice day in the Washington area.
Seatbelt sign has been switched off. Please be careful when opening the overhead compartments, as cabin baggage may fall out. Before leaving us, ensure that you do not leave any personal belongings behind.
Ladies and gentlemen, very welcome to Washington. We have been assigned a parking stand out on the tarmac today, and that means there will be buses taking you to the other buses in the terminal building. So you can leave the aircraft through the forward left exit door as well as the aft left exit door. Thank you for choosing.